2 years ago, my friend passed away, of course, and I was in a most in a worst situation ever. Like me as a person, I felt like I wasn't alive. I was just walking, you know, in this earth. So my mom got really worried because I was in a state of depression, basically. So she, when she saw the joy in me during this competition, even every day we had this like dance practice. I would call her, "Mom, we had this dance practice." She would just talk like in a way that even if like she's in my body, like she's the one who's feeling the joy in that way. So for her, even yesterday I was talking on the phone with her. She said that, "Can you believe it was 2 years ago? I almost felt like I'm losing my daughter, and 2 years later, it's like you are yourself again.
The joy is back."
Yes. So yeah, Mom, I love you so much. I love you. You are everything to me. Just know that you are everything to me. Every joy you feel is like it's coming to me myself. So I'm gonna get emotional.
And don't worry, don't be emotional. Don't worry, I'm here to strengthen you.